Hey everybody, Arco here. Welcome to the first round of the Big Maps Open, the newest tournament in the Professional Risk Takers. And as shown in the title, this will be Big Maps. So we are on Earth 2209 AD on this first map here. And let's see. We're gonna some alliances. Now we are lower in the turn order, which is not ideal. Not entirely sure which bonus we're going to be able to get. Okay, so first round, this is Earth 2209. It's a fixed world dom, 90 second turn timers. Alliances on unstable portals. Adam claims Australia or Oceania, I believe, on this map. The players in the game, we got Adam Schmidt, expert technical grandmaster, I think. Brilliant Frog of White Meadow, expert technically grandmaster as well. Nope, 2.0, expert technically grandmaster as well. Ourselves, then Math to Law, grandmaster, and finally Crackle, master technically grandmaster. So we get 5, eh? What bonus do we have a claim for? Western Arctic, aka Canada, perhaps? Yeah, we can try this out, see how well this goes. I do not hate that. Especially when we get dice like this. And let's see, we will move this up to here. Ah, that's what math was wanting me to do. Okay. Okay, that makes a bit more sense. It's not paying attention to that line. So what is this bonus? A plus 4. Other people are claiming plus 6s and 7s. We'll see where Crackle decides to go. He's gonna go for the South Africa area, so. Okay, plus six, plus six, white skin, plus seven. The Nub's getting four. Blue's getting five. Right now we're getting four, but we can make a claim for USA or North America. We can stack on our portal in South America and hit in there, hit through Crackles 3, and take the second plus 4. Do that before I forget. And we'll take that for ourselves. So we're now holding a plus 8, which is close to people holding. Which is slightly better than the plus 6 and plus 7. And now from this position, we're hopefully going to be able to be one of the top three bonus generators here. So hopefully propel us into a very least decent placement. And we'll see who does or doesn't have sets on three here for potential bounties. Okay, there's no unstable portals aimed at our bonus this turn, which is nice. We're doing okay. Doing all right for cards. Allowing Brilliant Frog to hold a plus 7 and plus 6 would be a bit much. Ooh, rough dice on the 2 there. Am I able to straight up kill him? No, there's this 2 over here. I'll just do something like this. We can play a new, a more neutral road here. Where we don't break purple and but we also give orange the second bonus. Because bounties in this tournament are, I believe, 3 points apiece. Then placement is 2 points per placement, but first place, instead of getting 12, they get 15. If I'm remembering the rules correctly. Looks like Brilliant Frog signaled to Adam to do that. Looks like Nub left the game. Or it's just de-allied everybody. This is why I greedily went for a second plus 4. Because if I stuck with the single plus 4, I might have been in Nub's position here. Seems close enough that we can try it. Alright, we got good enough dice. We get the bounty. We won't take over that bonus. Nub didn't even have the set on 4, unfortunately. We'll take the Eastern US plus 2. Attack white. Okay, hang on. We need to get our shit out of here, first things first. That out of that bonus, so someone can take that back. We do get the cannon, so we do have a 10 set. Yeah, I don't have the bonus, but I don't really care if you want to sit in there, Math. Ten set for Crackle. Okay, we have plus 2 and Western Canada. Is that Alberta on this map too? Yeah, it is. Okay. Okay, opens my 6. All Still got a nice lead going for ourselves here. Eleven. And I'm casually taking 20, 25 territories. I guess it's not too many more than what we have. Retreats back to Australia. I'll try that. Is that a dude trade? It is. that on. Ah, we're getting the do trade either way. And trade for Crackle. Okay, does Adam not have a set? No, he does. Okay. Okay, Orange holds with the 8 trade as well. Another dude card. See, Adam can't really meaningfully help with this, though. I'm not entirely sure what suggestion he's after. I missed some of these. I only saw some hearts. Agree to. If we agree to that deal, that would depend on what Orange does. Okay. Not the best roll out there. Okay, we get a double trade. Hopefully he has two horses. Excellent. That's actually pretty good. Northwest Territories. And we'll take Greenland as well. Do something like that. Let's see, do we get teamed on now is the big question. Looks like it. Looks like I'm being fed. Didn't get quite as good enough roll on the Blues 50 as I had hoped. I think the only thing I could have done differently is maybe have been a bit more gung-ho with deal making early on. But I mean, fourth and two at worst is not too bad. I believe that's 12. So it's an okay score. Better than fourth and zero. Now they want me to hit each other. Now they want me to hit each other after making deals to hit me. So I'll let them kill me for no cards and committing a 50 stack. Yeah. Yeah, I won't, I wouldn't have felt good slamming into either orange or white there. Just to try and get third, maybe. in the one-on-one, which I think, yeah, Crackle has the advantage. Yeah, Crackle's too far ahead, so it's just a matter of cleanup at this point. This should be the game. Alright, so GG's to Crackle, who ends up getting the victory. First and two, I believe that it is for Crackle. Then we got Math, second and one. Brilliant Frog of White Meadow, third and zero, I think. And then myself, fourth and two. And then Adam, fifth and none. And Nub 2.0, sixth and none. But alright, that's that one. Kind of an alright result. Again, maybe I should have tried taking deals early on for a possible better placement finish, but eh, I don't know. I usually stay away from Fixed World Dawn with all this alliance chat going on and all these vague meetings. But either way, GG's to all of our opponents. More tournaments to come, of course. And round two of the Big Map Open will be sometime next week, depending on the scheduling. And yeah, GG's getting everybody. And until next time, take care and cheers for stopping by.